Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. We will now pray the Holy Rosary. Please kneel. O sacred feast,
in which we partake of Christ, his sufferings are remembered, our minds are filled with his grace, and we receive the pledge of the glory which is to be ours.
You gave them bread from heaven to be their food,
and this bread contained all goodness.
Let us pray.
Lord Jesus Christ, who gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death, may our worship of the sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you want for us, and the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
Queen of heaven, rejoice. Alleluia.
For he whom you did merit to bear, alleluia,
has risen as he said, alleluia.
Pray for us to God, alleluia.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, alleluia.
For the Lord is truly risen, alleluia.
Let us pray.
O God, who gave joy to the world through the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, grant, we beseech you, that through the intercession of the Virgin Mary, his mother, we may obtain the joy of everlasting life, through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The glorious mysteries. The first mystery, the resurrection. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of our womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of our womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The Ascension.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The descent of the Holy Spirit upon the apostles and the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary into Heaven.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary as Queen of Heaven and Earth. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of her womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of her womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of her womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of her womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of her womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of her womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of her womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy.
Hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of her womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary,
Queen of the Holy Rosary of Manaoag, pray for us,
that we will be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries of the Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promised, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Behold the faithful and prudent steward, whom the Lord has set over his household. The Lord has shown him his love and governed him with glory.
He has clothed him with splendid garment.
Let us pray.
Father, you entrusted our Savior to the care of Saint Joseph. By the help of his prayers, may your church continue to serve her Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
Jubilee prayer for the golden anniversary of the Dominican province of the Philippines. O God, our Father and Creator,
in whom we live and move and have our being, we praise you. As we gather in gentle grace and gratitude on this Jubilee of the Dominican province of the Philippines, O God the Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, we preach you. As the way, the truth, and the life, whose name we proclaim, whose love we strive to incarnate. O God, the Holy Spirit, advocate and guide, we bless you, and seek the outpouring of your presence in the witness of our words and works, in the consecration of our lives to the holy preaching. In speaking only to you and about you, let our celebration be filled with fidelity to our mission, with hope for your promise, and with true charity binding us all in the gospel we share to all peoples. By your will, O God, in your name, O Lord. Amen.
Our Lady of the Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Our Holy Father, Saint Dominic,
pray for us.
Please be seated for a while. Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome to the Minor Basilica of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag. Today is the memorial of St. Francis Cole Guittart, Dominican friar and priest. St. Francis Cole was born in Gombren in 1812, and after studying at the diocesan seminary at Vic, entered the order at the Priory of Girona in 1830. In 1835, the anti-clerical government closed the house of studies at Girona and dispersed the Dominican students. From that day until his death, he maintained a heroic fidelity to his Dominican vocation without the support offered by the Dominican community life. Eventually, he was ordained at the diocesan seminary at Vic in 1836. After several years of parish ministry, he pursued itinerant preaching along with his friend Saint Anthony Mary Claret. He founded the Dominican Sisters of the Annunciation to teach the children of the poor in the villages where he preached. In December 1869, Blessed Francis suffered a stroke which left him completely blind. He died at Vic on April 2, 1875. We will now have the morning prayer of the church integrated with the celebration of the Holy Mass. We invite you to please actively participate in our prayers. Please stand.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise. Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
Come, let us sing to the Lord, and shout with joy to the rock who saves us. Let us approach him with praise and thanksgiving, and sing joyful songs to the Lord.
Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
The Lord is God, the mighty God, the great King over all the gods. He holds in his hands the depths of the earth, in the highest mountains as well. He made the sea belongs to him, the dry land too, for it was formed by his hands.
Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
Come then, let us bow down and worship, bending the knee before the Lord our Maker. For he is our God and we are his people, the flock, his shepherds.
Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
Today, listen to the voice of the Lord. Do not grow stubborn as your fathers did in the wilderness. When at Meribah and Massah, they challenged me and provoked me, although they had seen all of my works.
Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
40 years I endured that generation, I said. They are a people whose hearts go astray, and they do not know my ways. So I swore in my anger, they shall not enter into my rest.
Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Come, let us worship Christ, chief shepherd of the flock. Alleluia.
People of every nation shall come and worship you, O Lord. Alleluia. Turn your ear, O Lord, and give answer, for I am poor and needy. Preserve my life, for I am faithful. Save the servant who trusts in you.
You are my God. Have mercy on me, Lord, for I cry to you all the day long. Give joy to your servant, O Lord, for to you I lift up my soul.
O Lord, you are good and forgiving, full of love to all who call. Give heed, O Lord, to my prayer, and attend to the sound of my voice.
In the day of distress I will call, and surely you will reply. Among the gods there is none like you, O Lord, nor work to compare with yours.
All the nations shall come to adore you, and glorify your name, O Lord. For you are great and do marvelous deeds. You who alone are God.
Show me, Lord, your way, so that I may walk in your truth. Guide my heart to fear your name.
I will praise you, Lord my God, with all my heart, and glorify your name forever. For your love to me has been great. You have saved me from the depths of the grave.
The proud have risen against me. Ruthless men seek my life. To you they pay no heed.
But to you, God of mercy and compassion, slow to anger, O Lord, abounding in love and truth, turn and take pity on me.
O give your strength to your servant,
and save your handmaid's son. Show me a sign of your favor, that my foes may see to their shame, that you console me and give me your help.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Our eyes will see the King in all his radiant beauty. Alleluia. Hear you who are afar off, what I have done. You who are near, acknowledge my might.
On Zion sinners are in dread, trembling grips are the impious. Who of us can live with a consuming fire? Who of us can live with the everlasting flames?
He who practices virtue and speaks honestly, who spurns what is gained by oppression, brushing his hands, free of contact with a bribe, stopping his ears, lest he hear of bloodshed, closing his eyes, lest he look on evil.
He shall dwell on the heights, his stronghold shall be the rocky fastness, his food and drink in steady supply.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. All people will see the saving power of our God. Alleluia. Sing a new song to the Lord, for he has worked wonders. His right hand and his holy arm have brought salvation.
The Lord has made known his salvation, has shown his justice to the nations. He has remembered his truth and love for the house of Israel.
All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Shout to the Lord, all the earth, ring out your joy.
Sing psalms to the Lord with the harp, with the sound of music, with trumpets and the sound of the horn. Acclaim the King, the Lord.
Let the sea and all within it thunder, the world and all its peoples. Let the rivers clap their hands, and the hills ring out their joy.
Rejoice at the presence of the Lord, for he comes to rule the earth. He will rule the world with justice, and the peoples with fairness.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Please stand.
Let us pray. God of all truth, you chose Saint Francis' call to make known the name of your Son and to instruct Christian people in holiness. By the help of his prayers, may the true faith he continually sustained and grow through the ministry of preaching. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. At Miletus, Paul spoke to the presbyters of the church of Ephesus. Keep watch over yourselves and over the whole flock, of which the Holy Spirit has appointed you overseers, in which you attend the church of God that he acquired with his own blood. I know that after my departure, savage wolves will come among you, and they will not spare the flock. And from your own group, men will come forward, perverting the truth, to draw the disciples away from them. So be vigilant and remember that for 3 years, night and day, I unceasingly admonish each of you with tears. And now I commend you to God and to that gracious word of his that can build you up and give you the inheritance among all who are consecrated. I have never wanted anyone's silver or gold or clothing. You know well that these very hands have served my needs and my companions. In every way, I have shown you that by hard work and of that sort, we must help the weak and keep in mind the words of the Lord Jesus, who himself said, "It is more blessed to give than to receive." When he had finished speaking, he knelt down and prayed with them all. They were all weeping loudly, and they threw their arms around Paul and kissed him, for they were deeply depressed that he had said that they would never see his face again. Then they escorted him to the ship. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
Show forth, O God, your power, the power, O God, with which you took your part. For your temple in Jerusalem, let the kings bring you gifts.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
You kingdoms of the earth, sing to God. Chant praise to the Lord, who rides on the heights of the ancient heavens. Behold, his voice resounds, the voice of power. Confess the power of God.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
Over Israel is his majesty. His power is in the skies. Awesome in his sanctuary is God, the God of Israel. He gives power and strength to his people.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth. Please stand.
Your word, O Lord, is truth. Consecrate us in the truth.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord be with you
and with your spirit.
A proclamation from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Lifting up his eyes to heaven, Jesus prayed, saying, "Holy Father, keep them in your name that you have given me, so that they may be one, just as we are one. When I was with them, I protected them in your name that you gave me, and I guarded them. And none of them was lost except the son of destruction, in order that the scripture might be fulfilled. But now I'm coming to you. I speak this in the world so that they may share my joy completely. I gave them your word, and the world hated them because they do not belong to the world any more than I belong to the world. I do not ask that you take them out of the world, but that you keep them from the evil one. They do not belong to the world any more than I belong to the world. Consecrate them in the truth. Your word is truth. As you sent me in the world, so I send them into the world, and I consecrate myself to them, so that they also might be consecrated in truth." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Ang mga alagad ay tinakda ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo na kanyang maging saksi dito sa mundo. Saksi kung paano niya tayo iniligtas. Kaya dito sa panalangin niya para sa kanyang mga alagad na binahagi sa atin ng Ebanghelyo ni Juan sa araw na ito, sinabi niya sa Ama na ang kanyang dalangin ay hindi yung ihiwalay ang kanyang mga alagad sa mundo, kung hindi pangalagaan ang mga alagad niya sa mundo. Sapagkat kung sila'y magiging saksi ng kaligtasan na ginawa ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo sa sangkatauhan, ay kinakailangan makihalo sila sa mundo. Subalit sa pakikihalo, hindi dapat silang mapabilang sa mundo at maging makamundo at makalimutan ang misyon na binigay sa kanila ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo na maging saksi kung paano niligtas ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo ang sangkatauhan. Paano ba? Sa pamamagitan ng pagiging tapat ni Kristo sa kanyang salita. Ano yung salita ni Kristo? Si Kristo mismo ay tinatawag na salita ng Diyos, salita ng Ama. At ang salita ng Ama ay salita ng pag-ibig. Isang pangako. Nung tayo nalugmok sa kasalanan at nawala, pinangako ng Ama na hindi tayo pababayaan kung hindi tayo sasagipin at ipadadala niya ang kanyang anak bilang katuparan ng kanyang pangako sa kaligtasan. Kaya nga, ang ating Panginoon ay tinatawag na salita ng Diyos o sa isang maiksing salita, berbo. Kaya makikita ninyo't mababasa sa unang kapitulo ng Ebanghelyo ni Juan, nasasabi doon ang pagsusugo kay Kristo ng Ama dito sa mundo. At ang berbo ay nagkatawang tao. Berbo ha? Ibig sabihin, salitang kumikilos, salitang gumagalaw, salitang buhay, hindi salitang patay. Berbo nga eh, kumikilos, gumagalaw, buhay. Sapagkat yung pag-ibig, salita ng pag-ibig ay bumubuhay. Walang umiibig ng gusto, yung minamahal, mamamatay. Kapag kayo'y umiibig, eh, lagi nyo sinasabi sa minamahal nyo, mabuhay ka, hindi kita pababayaan. Ayaw ng minamahal na mamatay yung kanyang iniibig. Eh, mahal tayo ng Diyos, kaya ayaw niya tayong mamatay. Mamatay man tayo, bubuhayin niyang muli. Kaya nga naman, kapag ka tayo'y muhing-muhi, galit na galit tayo, at inis tayo, oh, nag-iiba na ang ating sinasabi. Sa halip na mabuhay ka, sinasabi natin, eh, mamatay ka na sana. Salita ng kamatayan, ang salita ng pagkamuhi. O ito, salita ng buhay, sapagkat salita ng pag-ibig. Pangako ng Diyos na tinupad, tapat. Yan ang tunay na pag-ibig, tapat. Yung bang hindi ka iiwan at hindi ka aayawan, hindi lamang sa sandali ng ginhawa, kundi sa panahon ng kahirapan. Hindi lamang doon sa mga taon ng maluwag ka, kundi sa taon ng kagipitan. Hindi lamang doon sa mga panahong ikaw ay malusog, kundi ikaw ay tumatanda na at wala nang silbi. Hindi ka na makapagbahagi sapagkat alagain ka na. Ayun, nando doon pa rin. Hindi ka iinawanan, pangangalagaan ka. Hindi lamang kung ikaw eh may kwarta, pero lalo na kung naghihirap ka at naghihikahos. Hindi lang yung kung may gana, kung di kahit walang gana, hindi ka iiwan. Hindi lang galing sa silakbo ng dugo, kundi kahit na matatanda na, eh magkasama pa. Hindi na kasalalay sa init lang ng romansa. kundi kahit na wala na yung malalapot na tinginan at mahihigpit na yakapan, eh hindi nag-iiwanan kung hindi pinapangalagaan ang bawat isa sapagkat mahal, ayaw kitang mamatay, gusto kitang mabuhay. Yun ang tapat na pag-ibig at yun ang pag-ibig ng Diyos. Hindi tayo iniiwan, hindi tayo inaayawan. Kahit na kadalasan sa ating pagkakasala, iniiwan natin siya at inaayawan, patuloy pa rin ang pag-ibig sa atin. Iyon ang sasaksihan at patutuhanan ng mga alagad dito sa mundo. Kung kaya kung tayo tunay na alagad ng Diyos, tinalaga din tayo ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo ipamala sa mundong ito kung ano ang tunay na pag-ibig. Yung tapat na pag-ibig. Yung pag-ibig na hindi nabibilang dito sa mundo. Sapagkat yung pag-ibig na nabibilang dito sa mundo ay nakasalalay lamang sa gana. Pagka may gana, oo, kapag walang gana, hindi na. Walang isang salita. Hindi tapat. Hindi tumutupad ng pangako. Nakasalalay lang sa gana yung mga sweet moments. Kung kayo magkakabarkada, masarap pa ang inyong samahan, sasabihin, wala tayong iwanan sapagkat tayo best friends. Noong araw yon. Pero yung best friend mong yon, dumating na nawala ng gana at sumuong sa kagipitan, bumaliktad, naging traidor sa iyo. Kaya hinarap mo't sinabi, nung tayo bata pa, nung high school tayo, di ba, meron pa tayong kasunduan, one for all for one, dun sa ating fraternity. Ngayon, bakit hindi mo tinupad yung kasunduan natin? Ano sasabihin sa iyo? Oy, naniwala ka doon. Sabi ko lang yun. Salitang patay, ha? Hindi katulad ni Kristo, berbo, salitang tunay. Pag sinabi, tutuparin. Ano sabi nung kay best friend mo? Sabi ko lang yun. Sabi ko lang yun. Walang halaga yung salita. Oh, yung asawang umiwan sa iyo, iniiwan ka, sinabi mo, pinaalala mo, hindi ba, para pa tayo sa dambana, nangako tayo sa harap ng Diyos, sa hirap at ginhawa, sa karamdaman at kalusugan, sa kayamanan at kahirapan, hanggang kamatayan, tayo magsasama. Bakit mo ako iiwanan? Ano sabihin o ano? Iiwan sa iyo. Naniwala ka doon? Ritual lang yun. Ang kasal, papel lang yun. Papel lang. Salita lang yun. O, yung mga nangangako sa inyong politiko, susungkitin ang bituin. Aakyatin ang mga bundok. Ibibigay sa inyo. Pagkatapos, pag hinarap mo, di ba sinabi niyo noon, ito ang pangako niyo? Ano sasabihin sa inyo? Ba't kayo naniwala? Joke only. Biro lang yun. Saan ang salita? Iyan ang pag-ibig ng mundo. Salitang patay. Hindi mo mapanghahawakan. Puro buladas. Sa isang salita, ang mundong ito, ang mga nabibiling sa mundo, puro sinungaling. At kapag ka, ikaw ay sinungaling, hindi ka sanay umibig. walang umiibig na naloloko. A cheating heart, a lying heart, is never a loving heart. Kaya, isa lang ang pag-ibig. Ang pag-ibig ng Diyos. Bakit? Sapagkat tinutupad ang salita. Tinutupad ang pangako. Kapag ka sinabi niyang mamahalin tayo, mabuhay ka. At sapagkat ang pag-ibig niya ay walang hanggan, ang buhay na idudulot ng pag-ibig niya ay walang hanggan din. Mapalad tayo at inibig tayo ng Diyos. Let us all stand to offer our prayers. For every intention, we are going to say, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer. That all Christians may have faith in God's love and find unity in the one shepherd. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That public servants may witness to the truth of their faith, especially in the exercise of their powers and in the fulfillment of their responsibilities. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the Christian faithful may strive to seek holiness in their daily lives. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the old, the lonely, the handicapped, and the sick may trust in God who strengthens them with the warmth of His presence. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our Pope, the College of Bishops, parents, relatives, benefactors, and for all of those for whom we promise to pray, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the Prior Provincial and for our brothers in ministry at Bahay Dominico and St. Mary Magdalene, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the intentions of the devotees and pilgrims of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag and for our personal intentions, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who have died may live forever with God who is love. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. Let us include in a very special way those chosen souls who have dedicated themselves in the vowed life, whether in the priestly and religious life or in the married life, that they might be faithful with their promises, that they may be true, like God when He promised to us that He will love us, in a love that lasts not only from here, but until eternity. We ask this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this bread to offer, which earth has given, human hands have made. This will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine, works of human hands. This will become our spiritual.
Blessed be God forever. Please stand.
Pray, my dear friends, that our sacrifice might be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
We offer you a sacrifice of praise in commemoration of your Saint Francis call, by which we trust to be delivered from evil both present and to come, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Jesus Christ our Lord. For through his paschal mystery, he accomplished this marvelous deed by which he has freed us from the yoke of sin and death, and summoning us to the glory of being now called a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for your own possession, to proclaim everywhere your mighty deeds, for you have called us out of darkness of your own wonderful light. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, with all the hosts of powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory as without end we acclaim. Indeed, holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness, make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it. He gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and, once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. As we celebrate the memorial of this death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francisco, our Pope, and Socrates, our Bishop, Fidelis, our auxiliary bishops, Gerard, the Master of the Order, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her beloved spouse, with the blessed apostles, with Saint Francis Cole, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs of eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Let us pray for the coming of the kingdom as Jesus taught us. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you." Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
We offer one another the sign of peace. Be with you, peace. Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Please kneel.
Behold, this is Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are we who are called to this communion.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Please stand. What you say of me does not come from yourselves. It is the Spirit of my Father speaking in you. Alleluia. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us, to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
What you say of me does not come from yourselves. It is the Spirit of my Father speaking in you. Alleluia.
Let us pray. May partaking at the heavenly table, Almighty God, confirm and increase strength from on high in all who celebrate the feast day of St. Francis Cole, that we may preserve in integrity the gift of faith and walk in the path of salvation you trace for us. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us turn to Mary, help of Christians, for the increase of priestly vocations in the Church of Lingayen, Dagupan. Let us answer together, grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood. You accompanied your son on his way to Calvary. Walk with our seminarians in their journey of priestly formation. Mary, help of Christians.
Many vocations to the priesthood.
You are the mother of the Good Shepherd. Inspire our youth to follow the voice of your Son and courageously answer his call to be shepherds. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You were with the apostles in prayer on Pentecost Day. Stay with us in prayer so that the fire of the Spirit may descend on our young men seeking their vocation in life. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Your Son entrusted to you the beloved disciple at the foot of the cross. Take into your immaculate heart our young men who are reluctant to answer the call to be priests. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant to your prayers many vocations to the priesthood. Let us pray. Mary, help of Christians, we place all our young men under your motherly protection. Inspire them to serve the Church as priests of your Son. Take under your motherly care our seminarians being formed for the priesthood. Accompany with your help your priest sons as they follow your Son, who is Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
Kami po itaos pusong nagpapasalamat sa lahat sa inyong dumalo at nakisa sa amin dito sa ating pagdiriwang ng Santa Misa. Pagpatuloy niyo po ang pagdarasal sa mga nagsisilbi sa inyo dito sa Basilica Minore of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag. At makakaasa kayong kami din ay magpapatuloy ng pagdarasal para sa inyo at para sa inyong mga pamilya. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Let us go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Join us in our prayer for the blessing of the sick, then the prayer for the blessing of rosaries and other religious articles. Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who made the heaven and earth.
God, our Almighty Father, by your blessing you give us strength and support in our frailty. Turn with kindness towards our sick and aging brothers and sisters. Free them from all illness. Restore them to good health. through the intercession of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag, so that in the sure knowledge of your goodness, they will gratefully bless your holy name. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In memory of the mysteries of the life, death, and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to the honor and glory of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of Christ, Mother of the Church, Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag, may these rosaries, images, candles, oil, and other religious articles be blessed and made holy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.